So here with the tour where twice not try 92 where four again. Now they fail of both the heart is set to fail at the where four. It will fail the other side to read by fail I gonna do separate. So I wait the date I will do the try 90 heart is set to fail. So we'll focus on the where four. So this particular one we show is the rhythm of this could be features. The rhythm the fascia at the XSC hybrid, yeah. So here's the limit. So here's the fascia we have this omega flare. Here's what the XSC hybrid looks like. As you can see, it's a hybrid by the blue bash. Here's all three of it together. Now here's the isthmic crusher of the new Y4. This is the gasoline model, the hybrid model, as you have with gas all in the gaseous. So we'll go. So here's what the tier. So I think this is the wall of the equipment. As you see, you can either give this is white beige or dark or black. I mean black tier. So you can either get the tier if the black of is white dark beige. Now the rear mount gives you the weather seats. Also, it gives you flat. It also gives you flat, both heated air cool system the flat. Also, the state also for new for 2019. Apply for the rear mount. Maybe for the rear mount, maybe some other mounts too will have the heated steering wheel. Actually, the rear mount will have the heated steering wheel, but also, the rear mount for the first time if you go off it with back heated seats. Nice. So this is the invoices. So with Toyota's three, the new Toyota's 3.0 attitude system with the new features including Apple CarPlay. Yep, finally Toyota's Apple CarPlay to the cars. Here's the bracket it looks like. Let's see. I think this is the. As you can see, the. This is the hybrid tier. So, anyways, let's go over the specs. So, wikes. Dix wikes. Perform me too. The gasoline models will have an all-new 2.5 AI four-cylinder with an ASB automatic transmission. Now the horsepower will be over 200 horsepower. That's what people say. Like I said, the it's a 50% more horsepower, so the new Y4 AJ will probably make around 200 horsepower. Here's what the fascia looks like again. With the ASB automatic transmission, yeah. You can figure the touchscreen will be 7 inches or 8 inches. Now, I know people don't like CVTs, but we've never tested off a common CVT before. Besides the Nissan Maxima that my dad test drove earlier in the summer last year. The release date should be around November of this year because the sale will be at the 2019, but dealers are saying that the new 2019 Tour Raffle should be around in the fall time, while like November. So anyways, I guess I'll talk to you. And it has cost standard with two with Toyota safety sensor 2.0 plus, which gives you standard cross tracker work, way keepy seats, two seater 25 minutes. So that's it for Toyota RAV4. So probably the next video, probably the next couple of days, will probably be showing the all new 2019 Hatta set the fans talk to. Wish that the 2019 Hatta certificate should be out by August. I always talk to you. Bye bye.